this session, we will see Microsoft Word environment. Now we are selecting MS Office and click on Microsoft Word 2007. This is the Word environment. First, we will see from top level onwards. It is the title bar. Here we can see document name and Microsoft Word. These are the control buttons: minimize button, maximize, restore and close button. In left side we can see quick access toolbar. The options which are in MS Word can use quickly with the help of this toolbar. For example, if you want to save a document, then click on this icon. And in same way, if you want to do undo, then we have to click on it. Like this, we can use quick access toolbar. And it is Office button. When we click on this button, we can see different types of options which are in File menu in Word version. In Quick Access toolbar, we can place options which are in Tabs and Office button. Here we have only three options, and if you want to add some other options, then click here. And if you want to add new button, then click on it. Here we can see this option. We can also remove that option by deselecting it. Like this, we can place remaining options also. If you want to add this option in Quick Access toolbar, then give right click on it and then select option Add to Quick Access toolbar. Now this option is added here. We can see this option directly here, but it is better to place the options which are not shown directly. The options below the title bar is totally called as ribbon. In Word version, the options which are in menu bar are placed in ribbon in the form of tabs. Here we have 7 tabs: Home, Insert, Page Layout, Reference, Mailings, Review and View. Under each tab, we have different types of groups. Suppose when we click on Home tab, then we can see groups like Clipboard, Font, Paragraph and Styles. And in each group, again we have different types of options. Suppose in Font, we have options like Bold, Italic, Underline, etc. Here we can see the options which we used regularly, and for additional options we have to click on this arrow mark, then we can see some other options. Suppose when we click on this arrow mark, we can see additional options which are related to paragraph. We can also make settings for additional options and click on OK button. And this is the status bar. With the help of this bar, we can know the status of the document. It will show the information like page numbers. Now we are in first page, and how many words we used in document. In right side we have options related to view, Now I am clicking on zoom buttons to make decrease or increase the size of the document. And here itself we can select print layout view, full screen reading, etc. Like this, we can see our documents with different types of view. And here we have horizontal ruler and vertical ruler. With the help of these rulers, we can set layouts and margins. For example, we have to click on it and then drag it to upwards. So we can type the data from here onwards. In same way, we can decrease the size of the margin. And this is the margin area. And this is the left margin. So with the help of these rulers, we can set the margin settings. And it has top and bottom margins. This is the vertical scroll bar. It is used to move the page towards up and down. And this is horizontal scroll bar. In this document, we have only one page. And I am typing some text here. Now we can see second page. This is the first page and this is the second page. And it is called page break, which is in between first page and second page. When the first page is filled, then we can get second page automatically. In same way, if second page is filled, then third page will get automatically. And it will have page break between second and third page. Like this, we can see 2007 Word environment. We have different types of groups in Home tab. In same way, in Insert, we have groups like Pages, Tables, Illustrations, etc. In Page Layout, we have groups like Themes, Page Setup, etc. So, we can select groups and options easily. In new version, we can do work very easily and comfortable with the help of these ribbons.